So guys, welcome back to the vlog. We are the, who are we, Sophie?
Valley Family.
We are the Valley Family, guys. Good morning. We woke up ready.
Sophie got me a little flower.
Sophie got her little flower. We went to breakfast already. Stay tuned for that breakfast spot we went to. So right now we're coming to Target. We got to get a few stuff that we need. So come along with us, guys. Here's the girls.
Hi.
We're going to do a little outfit of the day right now.
So guys, this is my outfit of the day for today. Something simple, just some American Eagle shorts, my pandas, and a shirt that I got right now at Target. It's a Sublime shirt, just to feel more comfortable.
Outfit of the day. Right guys, so we're at the hotel now by the Dodgers Stadium. So let me give you guys a quick little room tour of a little hotel for the night. So right when you walk in, we have
the kitchen.
We already put my shoes and Sophie's shoes. We have a kitchen,
the living room.
We have a little living room action and dress over there getting ready.
Desk.
Oh yeah, my little desk where I could edit for you guys.
I have a little photo shoot.
Oh yeah, Andrea has. So guys, we got here a little early. The Dodger game starts at 7, so there's a pool in this hotel, so we're gonna go hit the pool.
Yeah, let me show you guys.
Yeah, Sophie's gonna show you right now. So we wanna go to the pool, and then also cause Andrea, she got sent some bikinis from a company, so she has to take some pictures and send that over to them. It's like a sponsorship, so yeah, we're gonna do that. But let's continue with the room tour. So we have our bed here, guys. There goes Andrea. So we have our bed. Restroom. How do you like the restroom?
I love it.
Restroom vibe here with Andrea. We're about to get ready. Curl her hair.
To be a model.
And Sophie wants to show you guys the pool.
What's that thing? White?
That's white. That's called chess.
Chess?
We have a chess board and then ping pong board.
Yeah.
And then, I don't know if you guys can see right there, the little pool. We'll show you right now when we get down there, guys. Sophie, you excited to go to the pool?
Yeah, I just want to go to the pool now.
Okay, we're about to go. So yeah, guys, that was our quick little room tour. So we're going to go to the pool and then Dodgers game today. Stick around with us to see the Dodgers game. It's bobble night here, so we're excited to go get a bobblehead. Here comes Sophie. So catch us in the pool, guys.
The water cold?
A little bit.
Wherever you want to. So we just got to the pool, guys. I'm gonna give you guys a little quick tour, poor small. We have the gym right in front. Sophie's already going in. It's a little windy. Where's the trees? It's a little windy, but it's nice. It's a nice day. You're in the pool and your ass. Show them your bikini that you're about to model. This is her bikini that she has to do a photo shoot for too.
Let me suck it in.
Mirenla.
Okay, yeah. Just got to the Dodger Stadium, guys. Now we have to wait here for all these cars to pass to get some parking. Are you excited?
So excited! Back at Dodger Stadium, bobblehead night. So excited.
Bobblehead night.
It is. You have to bobble your hair like
this. Is it cold?
You have to bobble your hair.
Is it cold?
Head out to my new jersey the girls got me. The best. Alright guys, so we made in the stadium. We got our bobbleheads. Turn the bobblehead. You got our bobblehead? Sophie, where's your bobblehead? We got our bobblehead, so we're gonna go take some pictures. So guys, we got Sophie riding the little ice cream cart. Sophie, where are you taking us? Okay guys, she's on the little Dodger ice cream cart. Cute. For my blog.
Oh,
we have a YouTube.
Oh, that's just awesome. Yeah. So that's DJ Hex.
DJ Hex, okay. DJ Hex.
And then,
Let me see. Let me see it. So guys, we got food. I don't know if you guys can hear me. So here's our bobbleheads. I got a chicken sandwich, french fries, and a soda. What you get, love to eat? Oh, you got the same thing. And then we got Sophie pizza. And then we're watching the game from right here before getting to our seats. Look at the vibes, guys, vibes. Oh, and do I got a hat? Show me your hat. Oh, is she looking cute or whatever? Take a bite. Let's see. How do you like it? Yeah, it has pickles. It's hot. We got the Tigers first. Come on over here. We're eating right in front of us. The ball pin players. We got the Dodger players over there. Sophie got her first bobblehead, first Dodgers bobblehead. Let me see your bobblehead, Sophie. You like it? We're watching the game here still from these little seats. We're about to go to our seats up there right now. Got the better view of the game. Mookie Betts. Mookie got the first home run of the game. First pitch, first home run. We got Mookie over there, guys. Can you guys see Mookie? Mookie. We got Mookie right there, guys. We got main catch, belly. Very nice day out here today, guys. Look at that view. Look at that view of this whole stadium. Oh, it's the one right here. It's the one. Let's go. Let's go. This is the one. Let's go. Come on, Kershaw. Look at her, living her best life, eating popcorn. Hey, damn! Ahí va la otra. Look at her, damn. So we got the game, guys. We're still tied 1-1. Guys, so game over. Dodgers lost. Sad night for the Dodgers. Heading home now. Girls, did you guys have fun? Where'd you guys go? Did you guys have fun? They're cold. Dodgers lost. All right, guys. So we just got back to the hotel. I came to park the car. They're late. The girls are already upstairs, resting, late. I'm gonna close out the vlog here, guys. Like I mentioned, we were at the stadium. Dodgers lost, but it's all good. We still got a bunch of games to go. So we'll catch you guys in the next vlog. Hope you guys enjoy coming along with us to the Dodger games. And if you guys are Dodgers fans, let me see how many Dodgers fans follow us. Comment down below. I'm my Dodgers fan. And look at my little jersey, my new jersey that the girls got me for my birthday. I love it. It says Los Dodgers instead of the regular Dodgers. It says Los Dodgers. So yeah, guys, we'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.